Hello students, this is Krupa Lakhani. Today I'll teach you chapter 5, Animating Text and Object, grade 6. Microsoft PowerPoint provides various tools and features to enhance the appearance of a presentation. These special effects assist you in making your presentation attractive, effective, professional. The ability to move objects like text, graphics, charts, logos, etc. in any direction is called animation. Animation is quite beneficial when you wish to focus on important points. You can animate text, pictures, shapes, tables, and other objects in a presentation by using sound effects, visual effects that includes movements. You can add animation by selecting the animation tab. You can apply any one animation effect to an object or by using options in the animation group or combine multiple animation effects together. To view more additional effects of each type, select the desired option available at the bottom of the Add Animation drop-down menu. Place the pointer or any animation effect to preview its result on the slide. Choose the desired animation effect from the displayed menu. To specify or set the timings of the effects, use duration field available in the timings group. Click on play button in the animation pane to preview the effects applied on the slide. Adding transition effects. Transition effects appears when one slide changes to other during slideshow view. You can apply transition effects to a single slide as well as to all the slides. Adding transition effects. Select the slide on which you want to apply the transition. Click on the transition tab. Click on the more drop down arrow to display all the transition effects. Select the effect options in the transition to this slide group. To select an effect, specify the transition timing by entering number of seconds and minutes. Click on the after checkbox if you want the slide to advance automatically to the next one. Click on the apply to all button to apply the selected effects on all the slides. Inserting sound clips. Music or sound effects can add completely new dimensions to any presentation. You can add sound in the form of music or special effects to give importance to certain points. Sound files can be added from the file stored on your computer. You can even record your own sound or you can add music from a CD. Steps to add sound from a file. Select the slide where you want to add the sound. Select the Insert tab and click on the Audio drop-down arrow in the Media group. Choose the Audio from File option. The Insert Audio dialog box appears. Locate the audio folder on your computer and select the file. Click on the Insert button. You will notice a speaker icon on the slide. Two additional tabs named as Format and Playback appears. On the Playback tab in the Audio Options group, select either automatically or on click option. The automatically option will start the sound automatically as soon as the slide appears in the slideshow view. Whereas on click option will play the sound when you click on it. I hope you enjoyed learning features of Microsoft PowerPoint. Thank you. Have a nice day. Keep learning. Keep growing.